Hi there. I guess after having known about GRE, the next immediate question that comes your way is, when is the right time to start preparing for GRE? Now, GRE is not IIT JEE. So yes, you don't need to start preparing for it when you're in the 7th class, 8th class and 9th class. That's what I have seen quite a few students do when they're preparing for IIT JEE. But it helps to start early because GRE is a skill-based exam. So if you were to be of the opinion that you can spend probably 10 days writing quite a few tests and then getting a good score in GRE, or the fact that one of your acquaintances actually did that, let's be very clear, probably that person already had the skill. So if you are a person with doubtful skills, I would suggest that you need to give yourself a little more time. So when exactly is the right time to start preparing for GRE? Now, let us assume the fact that you are undergoing right now your engineering studies. So it's a 4-year course. I would strongly recommend that at the start of the third year, which is famously known as 3-1, you know, the third year, first semester, that will be the right time for you to start investing very seriously in your preparation of GRE. But that is not to say that you're going to actually prepare for a long time. The beauty about GRE is that you have to actually peak it early and then write the test. Get a good score and then probably forget all that you learned too. Absolutely nothing wrong in that. So I would strongly suggest that 3-1 you start, that is the third year, first semester, and towards the end of that, write your GRE. Now, if you're able to get the score that you actually wanted, good news for you, then you can start moving forward. But if not, as I did mention in one of my earlier videos, it helps to give one more additional attempt. So if you do believe that you can enhance your performance, you do believe that your marks can actually be increased by a little bit of more preparation because having given one GRE, now you know which area you need to focus on, then invest. So you should have sufficient time for you to write the second attempt too. Let's not forget, the ETS rule says that the gap between the two attempts have to be 21 days at least. So you need to give yourself that much time. By 3-2 end, if you are having a good GRE score in your hand, then you can go forward and plan what to do. Let's not forget, for you to get into a good college, it's not just your GRE that is material. GRE is important, but one of the many requirements. You need to invest on your personality. And when I talk about personality profile, it talks about your research interest. It talks about a good score in your IELTS or the TOEFL, whichever you may prefer. So all this actually requires an additional time. So what should you do? Once your GRE is done, start focusing on them too. Get good score in IELTS. See to it that you're publishing a paper. If you can do all that, then your application form is ready. And this is where you need to keep one more important thing in mind. The timing of the application form matters. If you are going to US or for that matter, any leading country across the world, then your application process should begin at least 12 months before that. Oh yes, you heard me right, 12 months. So if you're thinking of fall of the next year, then the fall of this year, your application should start being sent. Let's not forget, most of these colleges have rolling admission. So if you're able to submit an application early, your chances of not just getting an admit is higher, so is your chances of getting scholarship or assistantship. So the end of the day, 3-1 you start, by the middle of 4-1, that is the fourth year, first semester, your application is done. Then you just have to wait. And once you get the I-20, which is what you get from US or many other countries will give their own acceptance, that is when you start applying for a visa. Going to the right country, going to the right college, undertaking the right course requires a lot of research. Assistance, yes, we at Kondira Online will be providing, we'll be sharing all our experiences to help you get into the best of the best country, college as well as the course. But believe me, time is required. So the right time for you to do away with GRE would be the pre-final year. So if you are a student of BSc, you are a student of BCA, and you're wondering when you should start preparing, again, the pre-final year, which is the second year for you. In the subsequent videos, I will be talking a little more about the preparation of GRE 2, but this timeline is something that you need to keep in mind. Let's rock. Thank you.